The electromagnet only functions when there is a current passing through the wire. The strength of the magnetic field is increased by increasing the amount of current flowing through the wire, by increasing the number of turns in the coil, and by using a soft iron core.